with another how to style video. This time, the Yeezy Boost 350 V2 Static. What is up, everybody? Thank you for tuning in once again to the channel. Happy New Year. I hope everyone had a good New Year. I am back with another new how to style video. The last one I uploaded ended up with, I think, about almost 3,500 views, and I gained about 60 new subscribers, which is pretty crazy considering my channel only has less than 300 subscribers and I was still able to get over 3,000 views on that video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider subscribing to the channel and also hit that like button to show that love. So I figured I'd do another one this time with the latest Yeezys that have dropped, the Yeezy Boost 350 V2 Static. Now this model was definitely hyped up considering it's the first Yeezy 350 to feature this see-through panel on the lateral side of the shoe. So you can actually see the insides of the shoe. You can see the perforated holes. They also come with 3M laces. This model is the non-reflective model. So they also dropped in a reflective model, which was much more limited, only dropped on Yeezy Supply. I was fortunate enough to get a 9.5 being shipped. I haven't gotten it yet, but once I do, I'll probably do a comparison. So stay tuned for that video. But for this video, I'm gonna be using the non-reflective pair to show you a couple of different outfits of mine.
In terms of the details of the shoe, the most unique aspect of this shoe is this see-through stripe here. It's made out of some sort of, it's like a plastic mesh type of material. It seems pretty sturdy. Swiss cheese type rubber cage on the inside, which I guess is to support your toes area. Oh, and you got the pull tab here, and then this piece of rubber that is supporting, I guess, the padding on the inside of the shoe. It's pretty cool to see that deconstructed look and see basically what's on the inside of a Yeezy shoe.
Shoes with the flash, so you can see the 3M lighting up on the laces, and you can see that see-through stripe sort of glistening. We'll be right back. guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please hit that like button. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you guys once again so much for watching, and I will see you real soon in the next video. Peace.